Tamil Nadu's homegrown retail chains are buzzing with activity as the annual clearance sales are on. It's RD season here, which is considered the best time to shop. With discounts flooding the market, it is this time of the year when customers will find it difficult to resist shopping.
Traditional wears, they are expensive, and now in this month they offer quite like nice discounts.
RD actually vandha for women's festival, women's celebration mari irukum.
So I shop whenever there's an offer. It's not because you know like because it's RD or anything. I shop whenever I want. Yeah. Whenever there's an offer.
The term RD sale came into usage as the RD month in the Tamil calendar is considered inauspicious. In the past, normally sales never did well during this period because people wouldn't buy a lot of commodities. To sell off the piled up stock, traders offer special discounts. This would attract both traditional and new customers. And over the years, it has become a shopping carnival.
Pothis was the first person to introduce this RD offer in Chennai market. So what we did is like we made the customers to bypass that thought not to buy during this unauspicious period. So now gradually that has started coming into people's mind and they have started thinking that RD is the time where they need to do a purchase.
With online shopping getting increasingly popular, the question is whether these RD offers are as significant as they used to be.
ஒரு 5-6 இயர்ஸ் முன்னாடி இருந்த கஸ்டமர்ஸ் இப்போ கம்மி தான். ஆண்ட்ராய்டில் வந்து 40% இப்போ கம்மி தான். மக்கள் வந்து அதுக்கு முன்னாடினா ஏதாவது விசேஷத்துக்குன்னா தான் வாங்குவாங்க, அதை பிறந்தநாள் வந்து வாங்குவாங்க இல்லை அந்த மாதிரி. இப்போ வந்து எல்லா விசேஷத்துக்கும் துணி வாங்குறாங்க, அதனால் வந்து அவங்க வந்து கிடையாது எல்லா இடத்துலையும் நிறையா இருக்கிறதுனால அவங்களுக்கு தேவையானது மட்டும்தான் அந்த அப்பப்போ தேவைன்னா வாங்கிடுறாங்க, அதனால் வந்து பிஸ்னஸ் கம்மி தான்.
They circulate catalogs using WhatsApp and Facebook to ensure that their presence is felt online. Online stores too are trying to capitalize on the discount season. Amazon and Flipkart have put out RD offers on various commodities, including jewelry and footwear. But sales experts feel that discounts given by these online players will not affect the traditional garment industry.
Like, let's see, Amazon or Flipkart, whatever it is, they are getting as a not a the current season stocks. They're getting like at least 6 months. Big bag of the stock which is like not moving. See, all over India they are not giving as the same collection everywhere. They are like weather circulation and as a circulating they're giving the product.
A few small retailers are facing the pinch, but big retailers of Tinagar are unaffected. They say that they still receive an assured response from their customers.
This time we carried a slogan called buy one get one. You will have this entire offer running in all the outlet, running in all the floors, and you will have a very good deals inside. So let's say if you take a normal Poonam sarees, you will have buy one get two, buy one get three. So those kind of offer which will induce the customer to make the purchase here. So still I will not say we are losing out on online thing. And offers, as far as offers is concerned, we are not concerned about the online thing at all. We have enough and enough discounts and we are equivalently competing with the online guys.
Despite the proliferation of online stores, customers still prefer traditional textile stores as they like to touch and feel a product before buying it. They go online when they need something specific and fashionable which is not available offline.